His progress is astounding.
So, what happened?
Namine's encounter with Roxas put his heart in contact with Kairi's. And that, in turn, affected Sora. You see?
Namine. She's a wonder.
She wasn't born like other nobodies. She can interfere with the hearts and memories of Sora and those aligned with him.
But whose nobody is she?
I could tell you. But first, perhaps you could tell me your true name.
It's Ansem.
It's an honor, Ansem.
No way! It's too soon. You can't seriously get rid of him.
It's an order. Why do you hesitate? You, who has been ruthless towards those who turn their backs on the organization.
But it's not like that. He didn't betray us. He can't come back.
If he doesn't return, you know what you must do. Or you will face the consequences.
So you'll turn me into a dusk.
All right, I'll do it, if that's what you want.
Dreaming. But which parts were the dream? Days left of summer vacation, so don't even mention that assignment.
But we agreed we'd get it finished today.
Yesterday, I fell off the station tower, didn't I? You wouldn't be here if you did. But man, that was a close one.
Stop changing the subject.
Okay, already. You win. We'll do the homework. Stupid independent study. So, anybody got any bright ideas for a topic? Maybe we could study the stuff that's happening to me. You know, the dreams and the guys in white.
Forget it.
Why? You know, things have been weird with you in the town since the photos were stolen, right?
Well, tomorrow, we're all gonna search the town and find out what's been going on.
Lots of people are helping out.
All that for me? I'll go get some ice cream.
Thank you.
time has come. Our hunt for the Seven Wonders begins. Whoa! Find new rumors already?
Nothing on Market Street.
You twerps aren't gonna scoop us. We're going to the Terrace with you.
Haynar, it's not a race.
Well, it is now.
Come on, we can all go. Olette, hurry! Huh. Aren't these the steps you talked about? The ones that count different going up and down? Actually, it's the stupidest thing ever, but... What? Rai's the one who counted. He's like, every time I count, it's different. You know? So, he just counted wrong? Hey, no words. Thank you.
Erica!
You know, that last wonder wasn't exactly wonderful.
I understand. Say no more. But this next one's gonna be really great. Wonder number 6. We got another lead.
The ghost train mystery.
Everybody knows about wonder number 6.
Yeah, well, I didn't. Did you find out where the train runs?
You can see it from Sunset Hill.
Ha!
the rumors are true, it'll be here any minute.
For they say the train is empty. No driver, no conductor, no passengers, no return.
We've got to make it to the beach next year.
Yeah, we better get jobs the second vacation starts.
Good afternoon, slackers. What are you doing out here?
What do you care?
I don't. Tell me anyway.
We're waiting for the ghost train.
Waiting for the ghost train. Why does looking at you always tick me off?
I don't know. Maybe it's destiny.
Destiny? In that case, let's be friends. I don't feel like cooperating with destiny.
When have you ever cooperated with anything?
Cypher!
I know. Tomorrow.
Look!
It's really true. And there's really no one aboard. What's the catch? There's gotta be a catch, right? Then it's real? Let's go to the station. Let's go in. What?
You'll get hurt.
Huh?
The train will be arriving shortly.
Come on.
A train came from the beach. There was no driver, right?
Let's go.
Right?
Let's go home and work on the paper.
The rumors were bogus. The end.
We can still make it sound good if we write about all the work we did.
But what about the last one? The seventh wonder?
Who cares?
I do. Come on, Pence.
Whatever.
Roxas.
It's at that haunted mansion.
Thank you.
You know something?
Whoa!
We were gonna check the mansion out tomorrow. It is the most suspicious place.
Right.
Even Cypher's gang was gonna help.
Cypher?
Yeah, Hanner asked him to.
So, what are we looking for?
Well, they say there's a girl who appears at the second floor window, even though no one's lived here for years.
Roxas.
Naminé? This is me? And Axel's here too.
You are best friends.
Very funny.
Don't you want to know the truth? About who you really are?
No one knows me better than me.
Of course.
But I don't get what's been happening lately.
You know these three, don't you?
Yeah. Sora, Donald, and Goofy. They're from the dreams.
About a year ago, some things happened. And I had to take apart the memories chained together in Sora's heart. But now, I'm putting them all back exactly the way they were. It's taken me a long time, but pretty soon, Sora will be his old self again. The process has been affecting you too, Roxas.
You mean the dreams?
Yes. You and Sora are connected. And in order for Sora to become completely whole again, he needs you.
Me? What for?
You hold half of what he is. He needs you, Roxas.
Naminé? Naminé. Who are you?
I'm a witch, with power over Sora's memories and those around him.
A witch?
That's what Diz called me. But I don't know why I have this power. I just do. I'm not even sure there's a right way for me to use it.
I can't help you there. It's funny. Suddenly, I feel like I don't know myself at all. I guess I would like to know. What do you know about me that I don't?
You were never supposed to exist, Roxas.
What? How could you even say such a thing? Even if it were true?
I'm sorry. I guess some things really are better left unsaid.
Roxas! Roxas!
Huh?
Did you see her?
Yeah. Watch the window. Closely.
Ah, late. That's just the curtains moving. There must be a draft somewhere. I'm surprised this old place even has curtains.
Yeah.
Well, let's head back to the usual spot. Hainer and Olette are waiting.
Hey guys, how'd it go?
The girl in the window turned out to be a curtain flapping in the wind.
I figured as much. The report's already done.
All right.
So, wanna go find Hainer? He's probably at the station. You know, we only have 2 more days together.
Huh?
Summer vacation, remember?
Oh. Right.
Tomorrow, we search the town.
Next day's the fair.
The last day of summer.
Don't say that. You'll give me an ulcer.
Not if you explode from all that ice cream first.
Why did you show him the train?
Because he missed the trip to the beach.
That's almost kind of you.
No. What about you? Are the holes in your memory starting to fill in?
Yes. The haze is clearing.
The same thing is happening to everyone who had ties to Sora. very soon, to them. He'd be like a good friend who's gone away for a year.
I've waited, and now I want to know. What is it that you want?
Revenge.
Revenge?
Now for the finishing touches. First, we must dispose of Namine. She did a splendid job with Sora, but it's high time she disappeared. Roxas isn't the only one who was never meant to exist. Take care of it, Ansem.
Restoration at 97%.